Now for your thoughts on preventing mass shootings.
Lots of suggestions, lots of differing opinions, so let's get right to them. Linda writes, ban bullying, not guns. Start in preschool and teach children that this behavior will not be tolerated. Bullies get their strength from the kids around them who are terrified they will become the next victim.
This from Philip. Do this immediately. Put trained armed guards in all schools, not just rent a cop, as is done in the courthouses. This can happen tomorrow if people really care about protecting the kids and less about total gun confiscation.
Maggie says, I would add that violent video games and movies might contribute to desensitizing kids to violence. Many people can't distinguish fact from fantasy, especially kids and teens.
Here's what George wrote. I believe that it starts at home. Respect for life, respect for others, and respect for firearms.
And Richard agrees with George, adding, society is geared to blame an instrument before blaming the person. If gun control is a blanket assessment and solution to the problem, then knives, trucks loaded with diesel fuel and fertilizer, and pressure cookers should be controlled in the same way.
From Courtney, stop medicating kids so young. They go off their meds and then short circuit.
And another comment about child rearing from Susan. Mental health needs to be addressed at an early age. Young kids on meds for depression, anxiety, etc. Kids are lonely, angry, lashing out as early as preschool and kindergarten. Why?
But Joseph says, get your license to carry and learn to defend yourself if needed. You can't wait for the police to protect you. By the time they get to you, you will be dead. Chance favors the prepared mind and body with proper training.
And from John, a short one, how about the FBI doing their job?
But Dick puts the blame on the media. Perhaps don't report on it as much as we do. It surely entices some to follow and get that notoriety that follows.
And Chris says march tomorrow, so senators know the NRA can't control our politicians. Well, you heard it. Interesting and varied opinions, of course, from opponents of the NRA to opponents of medication for children. Now's the time to add your thoughts on the discussion on our Facebook page.
That is Chronicle for tonight. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm Shayna Seymour.
And I'm Anthony Everett. Have a good evening, a good weekend. We'll see you back here on Monday night.